This August on Showtime, the channel has got four premieres back-to-back. Beginning the collection off is... whatever this is.